Hey everyone, it's Valentin from Game Training Bulgaria here, and it's time for our all new free training plan video. Now, let's see the plan. As you can see, the security in question is the US crude oil and the chart time frame is daily. What I mark here for you are the basic levels, and as you can see, this is the action zone and we are going to start with it. Here, first I wanted to mention that for those of you who are following our newsletter and especially the commodities and indices one, they know that we managed to extract very good profit from this drop here. The idea was that the downtrend was very strong. It made, as you can see, one and second wave, and I was looking for the third wave. Most of the time it's the weakest one, but nevertheless I tried to catch it and I managed it. After this drop here, it made a correction, and from here I managed to catch this movement to here. Now, as you can see, the price made another correction and currently is on this resistance level on which we placed our action zone. The main of the plan will be as follows. If we see that the consolidation here will continue, or if we see that there is a strong buying pressure appears and breaks the action zone from the top side, we're going to implement the long trading strategy and we're going to buy this security. The idea of the plan will be to see if the buying pressure will create a very strong impulse on the long side, or first it's going to test the action zone to come back in it and then to try to reach our long target. The main idea is going to be to hold the trend until it reaches the levels around 59. We are going to close 100% of this position here, if it's a long one, of course. On the way up, there will be no low profit areas. However, if we see that the price is losing its power and the wave on the long side is becoming exhausted, we're going to collect as much as profit we can on the level where we see that the price is giving us a sign out that probably there will be another correction or the movement will stop there. Probably the stop loss will be placed somewhere below this level here, around 53.87, but for this we're going to see on the actual live sign out, which I'm going to post in our free Telegram group. On the other side is the trade on the short side, and it's pretty much a replica of the movement that we catch just several weeks ago. Here we are going to wait and see if the price will break the action zone from the downside. If this happens, we're going to enter into a short position and we're going to hold it till it reaches our short target, which is around 51, maybe even a little bit below this level, but around 51 we are going to close 100% of the short trade. Again, there will be no low profit areas, and of course this is due to the fact that the movement is too short. So if you manage to catch a powerful wave, probably it will reach our short target very quick and without corrections. For both of the trades, we can leave a little bit of exposure for further development of the trade. From here we can leave let's say 30% for further development on the short side, but of course we'll have to move our stop loss on break even, so there will be no opportunity to lose from this trade. And it's the same for the long side, but in my opinion we can even leave a little bit more exposure for the long side, maybe 40, even 50% if some of you want, for further development, and if the price, and to see if the price is going to reach 63 or maybe higher levels. Again, to repeat that if you leave a floating exposure, you have to put your stop loss on break even. So in this way, you're going to minimize the risk from this trade and there will be no opportunity to lose from it. This was everything from this trading plan. I hope you like it and I hope you're going to be able to extract very good profit from it. If you want to see more of our free trading plans and all the educational videos that we are posting, you can follow us in our YouTube channel, and of course you can check all the other social media that we have, like Facebook or Instagram, because all the materials that we are posting there are very interesting and you can find them useful as well. Thank you very much for your attention, good luck with your trading, and see you again next time. Bye bye!